It's never too early to start celebrating the holidays. That's why Christmas is coming to Kleiner Park tomorrow in Meridian. The third annual celebration will take place from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and all money raised from the event will be given to Wish Granters, a nonprofit that grants wishes for adults in Idaho with terminal illnesses. The free event includes activities for the whole family with a variety of food vendors, games, activities, Santa, and an all-ages talent competition. Another fun event for the kids is taking place tomorrow at Expo Idaho. The Kids Discovery Expo runs from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and allows children up to the age of 13 to learn through hands-on exhibits. Activities include a petting zoo, bounce house, sports, face painting, and bubble soccer. It might be getting colder, but it's not too late to enjoy a great hike. You can hike and soak tomorrow with the Nampa Recreation Department. They'll take you on an easy hike through the fall foliage, then to enjoy a relaxing soak in a natural hot spring before heading home. Just bring lunch and a swimsuit if you do plan on attending. If you do enjoy hiking, Table Rock wants you to do your part. Sunday, you can partake in the biggest planting day ever for habitat restoration at Table Rock. They'll provide all the tools, plants, and equipment so you can help restore Table Rock to its former glory. In June of 2016, a fire burned more than 2,500 acres in the Boise foothills. Last but not least, you can spend some time enjoying Capital City Public Market at their new location this weekend. They call themselves Boise's Original Farmers Market, and you can enjoy all they have to offer every Saturday through December 15th at the Grove Plaza. Their new holiday hours are from 10:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. If any of these events interest you, be sure to check out our website, idahonews.com, for more information. I'm Sophie Dumani, CBS 2 News.
Plenty going on.
All right, we just got told that it's not acceptable to start singing Christmas carols before Thanksgiving. So that came from within the year.
I know there are people that would disagree.
So now it must be official.
How come there's no Thanksgiving songs? I love Thanksgiving.
It would be all about food. You could probably, maybe we'll create, can we
create
a
turkey
song?
Doesn't Adam Sandler have the Thanksgiving song? That's a fun one.
There's a Thanksgiving song?
Do you know there's a Thanksgiving song?
No.
Sing it for us, buddy.
I actually am trying to remember the lyrics. I'll have to look it
up. All right. We'll get back to you on it. We'll give you like 3 minutes next hour.
Have you heard it?
No, I have no idea.